Find new mean, new standard deviation, new variance. What is this means? Means that if I have a data set of these 3, 4, 6, 7, and 8, and if all the value are added or subtracted by k, means that 3 plus 2, or 4 plus 2, 6 plus 2, 7 plus 2, 8 plus 2, all the value of this data set have been added with a 2. So this is what they say. And your new mean will be your original mean plus or minus k. Your new standard deviation or variance will be the original. There's no change for this. No change, but only for mean. But if it is a multiplication and division by a constant number, then mean will be changing by times and divide. Your standard deviation will be times and divide, but for the variance case, it will be times and divide with your value squared. Take note of this. So let's try an example. Given the sum, and the sum of x are 30 and 35. So you know that the sum of x is 30, sum of x squared will be 350, where x is the number of books read by Ahmad for the 6 months. So your n is 6 months. So A, find the standard deviation. To find standard deviation, apply the formula. We have 350 divided 6 minus your mean, which is 30 divided 6 squared. And standard deviation will give you an answer of 5.7735. In this case, you are required to find mean, which is 30 divided 6, will give you a 5. Okay? So, for B, you are required to find the new mean and the new standard deviation if Ahmad reads another 2 more books every month. Means that all of the data set are added by 2. So, your new mean is 5 plus 2, so equal to 7. And your new standard deviation will have no effect, will be the original standard deviation. So take note on this. C, Ahmad read twice the book, means times 2 for each data. So we have a new mean with 5 times 2, so you have 10. And you are required to find variance now. So to find variance, your standard deviation original is 5.7735 and the variance value will be square of 5.7735, and this will give you an answer of 33.3333. Wow. Alright, so to find new variance, use 33.3333 times 2 squared. And this will give you an answer of 133.33. So this is your new variance.